Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today it has formed a red candle. It stuck between the 200-day CMA line and the 120-day CMA line. So as long as we retreat below this 200-day CMA line, it's very likely for it to drop down further, because this hammer on the top means the Hangman pattern. So we are currently in a very bearish sign in short term, but in midterm we are already formed uptrend channel. And the selling volume is low, so it's still hope for Apple stock. Thank you.